I'm Sam.
I'm Danielle.
And we're all right, dude.
Today we're reacting to Demi Lovato's Sorry Not Sorry.
Big titty ass.
what do you think this video is going to be about? Like, the whole music video.
Yo, I can already see on June 29th, Demi threw a house party, so it's going to be like a video of her house party, and they're all going to get lit.
That's slumber party or just like house party?
Like house party, like cracking, like cracking. Project XYZ type.
Okay. Yeah. Lots of titties?
Lots of titties.
Everywhere. Alright, let's get it. The best I ever been, and yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. She got that hat. Now you're out here looking like regret, and too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get, and yeah, I know why she look cool as hell. And baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it
easy.
More importantly, she's flexing so hard, but I'm not hating on her for it.
Nah, she does. Demi Lovato, you my bae.
Camp Rock, bro, she had me sold.
Don't tell your mother.
This is gonna turn into a porno, no doubt.
Is it not? Is that not what we're watching right now? This is a way to kill. Tell me
how I feel, but it's such a bitter pill.
Tiny titty.
Low key nip slip.
Low key. Bigger better. Cause the grass is greener under me. Brightest technicolor, I can tell that you can see. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this. And baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya, but nah. Baby, I'm sorry. Baby, I'm sorry.
She's looking at the speaker, Jamie. Got me feeling so good.
Oh, that's Jamie Foxx, bro.
Tell me.
How'd she get Jamie Foxx, dude?
This reminds me of that Chris Brown, like, dance.
Nah,
movie.
No, we don't talk about Chris Brown no more. Oh,
yeah. Alright.
We don't like Chris Brown. Talk, baby. Better
walk that walk, baby. Are they grinding though?
Nah, they ain't even touching. Demi's like, everybody else can go
back. Elementary school party, Hedda.
No, bro, she's like, everybody else can wild out, but I'm gonna keep it PG.
I honestly haven't really been listening to the words, but this song is pretty cool. And there's titties.
Titties. Was she just grinding on that bear?
Was she?
Yeah.
She goes.
Like, Max makeout. And titties.
That was Khalifa? We're gonna thug.
Lift got another ad in there, my girl. Making
what's
that
next?
Money.
She's gonna have Pepsi next, and everyone's just gonna have an even a better time.
No, dude, the party will stop, and everybody will shake hands. Okay.
Oh, it got shut down. This is condoning party violence.
She said fuck, dude. She's Disney Channel. She said fuck. That Disney Channel flow. Alright, sick.
Let me know what you thought about this video. I thought it was pretty cool. Demi Lovato got some nice friends. They
nice
looked like they were all having a good time. So
yeah, I liked it. It was a banger, straight up. And like, way more titties than I expected, but I called that at the beginning.
I just dropped a like on the video because I support that.
Yeah. That's my personal account, though. You just liked it on my personal account.
Alright, you want me to
unlock? No, I liked it, too. Right. It's good.
Alright, we good, man. Dudes, we are about to hit 5,000 subscribers. We have something super special for you on the way.
We're doing a giveaway!
Woo!
Alright, this is how you win.
It's lit!
You like this video? Then you go to our Instagram.
Yeah.
And then there's more details of what you gotta do.
On the grid.
Yeah, so... yeah, go check it out.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for the love.
And we'll see you next Tuesday. Act a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this.
Hey, we're cooking.
We're cooking up some. I never knew that everything was possible. That everyone I knew was waiting on the cue to turn and run when all I needed was the truth. But that's how it's gotta be. To turn and run and run and run and run.
You guys for watching.
I think there should be a plot twist and we should make out.
Whoa!